Throughout his tenure, Kofi Annan urged us never to be bystanders in life. He summoned us all to act against bias, brutality, and bloodshed. Kofi Annan called the United Nations the last best hope of humanity. He burned with the flame of human rights, dignity, and justice. We shall miss him every day.
I'm confident that history will show, as the years pass, that Kofi Annan was a monumental leader. He was modest, yet simultaneously commanding. He was a leader who was deeply rooted in his past, yet possessed a colossal, illuminating vision for our collective future.
He died too soon, leaving us heartbroken and bereft. But he lived exactly as he wanted, to the fullest, packing in so many lifetimes in those 80 years of his. His legacy will live on in his foundation and in all of us. Thank you so much for today. Thank you.